All right, so why we need open communication. First things first, we have a tremendous connection without talking. And I think when I came back from Phoenix, that was the first thing I noticed, is our communication was, you know, just in body language and you driving by. I could tell that you really didn't want to do any of that stuff. And at the same time, I could tell you were going out of your way to get my attention. I know I said all this before, but I'm just